What's your name?
George, sir. At your service.
George. Listen, George, it's all very impressive. Very impressive indeed, but I already have a manservant. Already shabby looking, his appalling manners, is extremely forgetful. He seems to spend most of his time in the tavern. But he is my manservant. And to be honest, I quite like it that way.